So, all right, this next one is called Close to You, and it was inspired by a dream.
Yeah.